If you're in a relationship and you're arguing and you don't have any kids, get the fuck out now. It is never getting any better. What are you arguing about? What's on TV? Me and my wife were together for 10 years before we had a kid. We only argued 5 times. 4 of them were all on the same canoeing trip. Apparently, I was too fat to sit in the front. And too lazy to sit in the back.